This is the fabulous Tony Award-winning star of the Broadway smash musical success, Hello, Dolly, Carol Channing.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Morris DeLay, from Milton, Massachusetts.
This is the popular Hollywood star and motion picture producer, Peter Lawford.
Hello, and this is my partner, Ruth Myers, from Leavenworth, Pennsylvania. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good evening and welcome to Password. Hello, Peter.
Alan.
Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Hello, you Dolly doll.
Hello, dear Alan.
I'm so glad to see you again.
I am too. I'm a happy girl today, Alan. Look what I brought to show you.
What do you got?
It's my solid gold record. It was just given to me by Mr. Merrick. He's our producer.
Hello, Dolly.
Of Hello, Dolly.
Don't hide behind the picture here. tell him what it means now.
Well, it means that, you know, you get a solid gold record when you sell over $1 million worth of records. Yes.
Million copies. Yes. A million people have bought this record.
I think we should all thank Jerry Herman. He wrote the music and lyrics. Or maybe we should thank Louis Armstrong. I don't know.
I think you should thank yourself, too, because you've made a great hit here, and you deserve it. I think you should wear it in one of your hats, maybe.
Maybe.
All right.
As a little pin, yes.
Yes, I think it'll be nice.
Alan,
look for
it. Alan, you made a record, too.
Oh.
Alan Ludden sings his favorite songs.
Oh, you're a dark.
Oh, there you are. No, there you are. And Alan sings his favorite songs. I just bought it, you know, for Christmas.
Well,
I mean, I'm going to get more for Christmas.
Oh, thank you, darling.
That's
thank
the
you
time
very
to get
much.
Your Christmas presents, isn't it?
For right? Christmas is when you get them. Yes. Hello, Maurice. How are you? Come in.
Good evening.
It's Morris.
Morris. What do you
do? It's spelled Maurice.
Morris. What do you do in the Navy, Morris?
Oh, I'm the division officer on the USNS Rose, a unit of the Military Sea Transportation Service.
Well, it's good to have you here, and you've got good partners to play with, too. I'll watch you by around that hat. Peter, what's new with you?
Well, I just brought something also. I wanted to show you a little money clip I have.
There's nothing in it, you see.
Solid gold money clip, I see. And you want it for what?
All right. Which reminds me, give my love to Pat, please.
Thank you.
Yes, a lovely girl. Isn't she lovely?
Yes, she's lovely. I'm very happy about everything. She's Ruth same. Myers, how are you?
How do you do?
Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am.
What do you do?
I'm an office manager for a textile manufacturing company.
Well, that reminds me of the business at hand, which is to play Password. And it's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll hold the record here to be all right. You have the first word, Carol Channing, same word, Peter Lawford, and as they look at it, see what they're going to do with it, see what you do with it at home.
The password is sent.
Now, 10 points, Carol.
Aroma.
Smell.
Aroma, smell. No. 9 points, Peter.
Chanel.
Perfume.
Perfume. No. 8 points, Carol.
Bird dog.
Five seconds.
Aroma.
Aroma? Did you say, what did you say, dear?
Aroma.
Not you, dear. I mean this dear. What?
I'm dear.
Yeah, she's dear. What did you say? Bird dog?
I said a rumble before, but that's all right.
All right, here we go. 7 points.
I said bird dog. I thought surely I'd get the gong for 2 words or something.
No, you got by with bird dog, but just give a new clue, huh? 7 points.
It's a hyphenated bird dog. Sweet.
Scent?
Yes! Yeah, that was a good clue. That gives you 7 points, Ruth, toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. All right, Morris, the words will go to you this time. The word will go to you and Ruth. Start with you, Morris. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is frame.
10 points.
Picture.
I say it.
Frame.
Yeah.
Look at you.
By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary, who thinks bird dog is one word. All right, here we go.
It comes a bird.
It is. All right. Carol and Peter have the word. If they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Sultan.
Peter, 10 points. Give you 17.
It's got to go over.
No, I...
Potentate.
Strengthen.
Potentate strengthen. All right. 9 points, Carol.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Carol.
harem. Harem.
Sultan.
Yes.
We'll have to strengthen that sultan there.
All right. Here we go, Ruth. Morris, you can win on that, so careful. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is dame.
All right, Ruth, see if you can get Peter to say that word. He's familiar with it.
Broad.
Oh. It's going to be one of those nights. Dame?
Yes! He should get Dame from Broad.
No, but he should be familiar with it.
Oh. Yes, that's remarkable. All right. 17 to 19. Password goes to Peter and Carol. Friends at home. Either team can win.
The password is snip.
Carol, you can win on this one. 10 Ooh. Points. Careful.
Cut.
Slice.
Slice. No. 9 points you can win, Peter, on this one. Five seconds.
Nail.
Sever.
Sever. 8 points, Carol. You can still have the game.
Scissors.
Puncture.
Puncture. No. 7 points will give you 24, Peter. Five seconds.
Flowers.
Clip?
Clip? No. 6 points. Carol, you can still win. Your last chance is wrong. Now, what are you doing? All right. I can't see her.
Girl.
Snip.
Snip of a girl.
Very good. Very good.
That was good. That was fine, and no gestures or anything.
No, nothing.
You did very well. Morris, you now have $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round.
Fine.
You must move your hand, though, sir. Now, here we go. That's it. The trick here, as you know, Carol, is to do it all in 1 minute.
Look at each other.
Here's the first word. Go.
Mammal.
Elephant.
A zoo.
Tiger.
All. Zoo.
Say something more.
Lion.
Kingdom.
Beast.
Mammoth.
Let me go to the next word.
Next word. Receptacle.
Cup.
Good.
Head.
Shoulders.
Skin.
Scalp.
Good. 100.
Boulangerie. Cook.
Boil.
Bread.
Bake.
Good, I'll take it. Animal, Morris. Animal. You want to get animal kingdom. Animal. Pin was the last word. Didn't have much chance with that. But what have you got, Morris? Very good. You have $400, Maurice Dullier. Ruth Myers, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of password.
Wonderful.
And good luck to you both.
Okay.
We're back to play more Password in a moment. All right, let's move right along, shall we, and meet two more Password players. All right?
Yeah. Carol Channing, meet your new partner from Nashville, Tennessee, Nancy Gill. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Salt Lake City, Utah, Roger Hansen.
Come in, Roger. Nancy, nice to see you. What keeps you busy, Nancy?
Well, I'm a high school business education teacher.
Good. We're always glad to have teachers here. Roger, what do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a professor at the University of Utah.
We have two teachers here. Good. That makes us very happy. Let's play the game, shall we? Carol Channing, Peter Lawford have the word as they look at it.
The password is slide.
Okay, Pete, 10 points. Start with you. See if you can get Roger Hansen to say that word.
Toboggan.
Slide.
Yes!
Very good.
Beautiful.
Just good. Toboggan. I thought you'd say sled. All right. Nancy, we'll start with you this time. See how you do with the clues. Roger, if you do as well, we're going to have a great game. Want you to see it.
The password is solo.
Nancy, 10 points.
Sing.
Sing. Chant.
Chant. No, 9 points. Roger, give you 19.
Alone. Solo.
Yes. Ladies, the men moved right up to scoring position. 19 points they've got. What?
She thought she had the whole night.
Oh, she did? All right. Anything could happen in this game. I want you to see it.
The password is diaper.
All right, Carol. 10 points. Start with you. See if you can answer. Say it. No gestures, please.
No gestures.
Well, I don't know. You might think of something. All right. She did. 10 points.
Napkin.
Napkin. 5 seconds, Nancy.
Bib.
Bib. No. 9 points. Peter, give you the game. Pete.
Pins.
Five seconds, Roger.
Cushion?
Cushion. Pin cushion. No. 8 points, Carol.
Baby.
Five seconds, Nancy.
Bed.
Bed. No. 7 points, Peter.
Protector.
Diaper.
Diaper. All right. Peter, you and Roger did it. You've got $250. Roger, a chance to play the lightning round now in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Husband.
Wife.
50.
Half.
Whole.
Less.
Quarter.
Quarter, that's right.
In.
Out.
150.
Caesar.
Julia.
Lettuce.
Salad.
Yes. 200.
Loser.
Winner.
Boy, Pete. You approach that lightning round with a determination. You know, Carol, that he holds the record for the men.
Yes, he does. Now, did he beat his own record just
now? No, he didn't. He did it in 22 seconds, which isn't bad. Roger, you have $500. Nancy, you have $50. Oh. Thank you both for a fine game of Password. Good luck to both of you. We'll return in a moment.
This.
Carol's won one game. Peter's won one game. Let's try the third as we meet now two more Password players.
Carol Channing, meet your new partner from Baldwin, Missouri, Arthur Morey.
Hey, Arthur.
Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Atlanta, Georgia, Janet Smith.
Talk to you first, Arthur. What do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a salesman for a business machine company.
Good to have you here. Janet Smith, what occupies your time?
I'm a student at David Lipscomb College in Nashville, Tennessee.
Good. Nice to have you here. You know how we play the game. We've got very fine competitors here, so let's go. Carol Channing, Peter Lawford, our friends at home.
The password is lover.
All right. 10 points, Carol. Start with you.
Casanova.
Lover.
Yes.
Wonderful. Boy, I was torn. I was afraid I had to say Richard Burton, but then I looked you over carefully.
That's two words, Carol.
Oh, that's two words.
Yes, that's why you didn't say Burton. All right. Janet, we'll start with you this time. Arthur, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is body.
Oh, for Mr. Burton, I thank you, nevertheless. Janet, 10 points.
Physique.
Build.
9 points, Arthur.
Soul.
Soul. 5 seconds, Carol.
Supporter.
Soul supporter. All right. 8 points, Janet.
Flesh.
Body.
What can I tell you? It's a game of instant reaction.
It's either fish or it's...
Or a supporter. All right. Carol and Peter and friends at home.
You stay out of that gymnasium.
The password is silly.
Carol, 10 points.
Ridiculous.
Silly.
Yes. All right, Arthur, you can win on this. Janet, careful, they can win.
The password is principal.
New word. All right, Janet, give you 18 if you do it in this one. Don't say the word.
Superintendent.
5 seconds.
Not 5 seconds. You just said it.
Don't argue with me, Peter.
Manager.
9 points would give you the game, Arthur.
Director.
5 seconds. Goes your time, Carol.
Director. Oh, I can't think of anything but register, and it can't be that.
Register. No, eight. You're French tonight. Eight points, Janet.
School.
School.
Oh.
5 seconds.
4 seconds.
Just hold.
3.
2.
Dean.
No, Dean. 7 points, Arthur.
Headmaster.
Principal.
I love your countdown, though. It's a nice, reasonable countdown. Arthur, you have $250. Let's play the lightning round in 1 minute, Carol. First word, go.
Bread.
Butter.
Ingredient.
Flour.
50.
Crawl.
Walk.
Inch. A baby.
Roll.
Progress. The Willies.
Shiver. Shake.
Scoop.
Ice cream.
Headlines.
Reporter.
Paper.
Flash.
There you go.
Darn it. Wine.
Whiskey.
Effervescent.
Champagne.
Good. That's 100.
A boat.
Ship.
Good. That's 150. The last word, you have $400, Arthur Morey. Janet Smith, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password. Good luck to both of you. For a fourth game, let's move quickly and meet two more Password players, shall we?
Carol Channing, meet your new partner from Linden, New Jersey, Henry Doswell. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from New York City, Nell Seymour.
Nell? Yep, interviews in the interest of time. Starting right off, giving the word to Carol and Peter. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The Password is beautiful.
Start with you, Pete. 10 points.
Oh, just leave me alone. Gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Yes. All right, no tricks. That's a good
clue. What
good
do you
clue.
Do, Henry?
Henry, we'll start with you, so good luck. Like Nell, you're the second as they look at it.
The Password is Taylor.
Henry, 10 points.
Repairer.
Repairer. Five seconds. Go.
Fixer.
Fixer. 9 points, Nell.
Sower.
Taylor.
Elizabeth. 19. They have 19, Henry and Carol. I'll warn you. Carol, start with you this time. Pete, as they look at it, we'd like you to see
the Password is beach.
Carol, 10 points.
Sand.
Beach.
Yes.
Good. Very good.
There you go. All right, now we're running. 10 to 19. Now you can win on that. You'll start. Careful, Henry. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The Password is butter.
All right. Give you the game, Nell. First one.
Bread.
5 seconds, Pete.
Butter?
Yes! Oh, here's good. Boy. We've got our fourth game here. Have you been lighting on in? All right, let's go. The trick here, as you know, Peter, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Slow.
Fast.
50.
Early.
Late.
100.
What's it? Pull.
Push. Drag.
Yes.
flame.
Fire.
200.
Village.
Town.
Yes. But you know, he's got to be pretty lucky to get a word by just saying Leica, and she says drag. That's pretty lucky, Peter, but you did it in 22 again. Now you have $500. Henry Doswell, you will have $50, sir, and thank you both for a fine game of Password. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password, but right now, here is an important message.
On the next average.
Next week, our guest stars will be comedy star Gary Morton and the fabulous Lucille Ball. Carol, I hope Hello, Dolly runs and runs and everybody in America gets to see it.
Thank you.
They can if they'll write for tickets in advance, can't they?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
If you can get tickets to Hello, Dolly with a little advance planning, that's the point we ought to leave with America.
You tell me where, and I want to go get them.
I don't know how, but you got to write in advance, but it's a great hit, and thank you. Peter, come back.
Oh, thank you.
It's always good to see you, and it's been a great show. We'll see you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is combination. I think Carol Channing and Peter Lawford are such a great combination, they ought to come back again together. All right? Good. 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 Good.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark speaking. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the fabulous Tony Award-winning star of the Broadway smash musical success, Hello, Dolly, Carol Channing.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Morris DeLay, from Milton, Massachusetts.
This is the popular Hollywood star and motion picture producer, Peter Lawford.
Hello, and this is my partner, Ruth Myers, from Leavenworth, Pennsylvania. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, good evening and welcome to Password. Hello, Peter.
Alan.
Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Hello, you Dolly doll.
Hello,
how
dear
are you?
Alan.
I'm so glad to see you again.
I am, too. I'm a happy girl today, Alan. Look what I brought to show you.
What do you got?
It's my solid gold record. It was just given to me by Mr. Merrick. He's our producer.
Hello, Dolly.
Of Hello, Dolly.
Don't hide behind the picture here. tell him what it means now.
Well, it means that, you know, you get a solid gold record when you sell over $1 million worth of records. Yes.
Million copies. Yeah. A million people have bought this record.
I think we should all thank Jerry Herman. He wrote the music and lyrics. Or maybe we should thank Louis Armstrong. I don't know.
I think you should thank yourself, too, because you've made a great hit here, and you deserve it. I think you should wear it in one of your hats, maybe.
Maybe.
All right.
As a little pin, yes.
Yes, I think it'll be nice.
Alan,
look for
you
it.
You made a record, too.
Oh.
Alan Ludden sings his favorite songs.
Oh, you're a dark.
Oh, there you are. No, there you are. And Alan sings his favorite songs. I just bought it, you know, for Christmas.
Well,
I mean, I'm going to get more for Christmas.
Well, thank you, darling.
That's
thank
the
you
time
very
to get
much.
Your Christmas presents, isn't it?
For right? Christmas is when you get them. Yes. Hello, Maurice. How are you? Come in.
Good evening.
It's Morris.
Morris. What are you
it's
doing?
Spelled Maurice.
Morris. What are you doing in the Navy, Morris?
Well, I'm the division officer on the USNS Rose, a division, a unit of the Military Sea Transportation Service.
Well, it's good to have you here, and you've got good partners to play with, too. I'll watch you by around that hat. Peter, what's new with you?
Well, I just brought something also. I wanted to show you a little money clip I have.
There's nothing in it, you see.
Solid gold money.
Nail.
Sever.
Sever. 8 points, Carol. You can still have the
nail.
Game.
Scissors.
Puncture.
Puncture. No. 7 points would give you 24, Peter.
Flowers.
Clip?
Clip? No. 6 points. Carol, you can still win. Your last chance is wrong. Now, what are you doing? All right. I can't see her.
Girl.
Snip.
Snip of a girl.
Very good.
That was good. That's fine, and no gestures or anything.
No, nothing.
You did very well. Morris, you now have $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round.
Fine.
You must move your hand, though, sir.
Now,
here we go. That's it. The trick here, as you know, Carol, is to do it all in 1 minute.
Look at each other.
Here's the first word. Go.
Mammal.
Elephant.
A zoo.
Tiger.
all. Zoo.
Say something more.
Lion.
Kingdom.
Beast.
Mammoth.
Let me go to the next word.
Next word. Tea. Receptacle.
Cup.
Good.
Head.
Shoulders.
Skin.
Scalp.
Good. 100.
Boulangerie. Patisserie. Cook.
Boil.
Bread.
Bake.
Good, I'll take it. Animal, Morris. Animal. You want to get animal kingdom. Animal. Pin was the last word. Didn't have much chance with that. But what have you got, Morris? Very good. You have $400, Maurice Dullier. Ruth Myers, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of password.
Wonderful.
And good luck to you both.
Okay. No, there you are. And Alan sings his favorite songs. I just bought it, you know, for Christmas.
Well,
I mean, I'm going to get more for Christmas.
Oh, thank you, darling.
That's
thank you very much.
That's the time to get your Christmas presents, isn't it?
For Christmas is when you get them. Yes. Hello, Maurice. How are you? Come in.
Good evening.
It's Morris.
Morris. What do you
it's
do?
It's spelled Maurice.
Morris. What do you do in the Navy, Morris?
Well, I'm the division officer on the USNS Rose, a division, a unit of the Military Sea Transportation Service.
Well, it's good to have you here, and you've got good partners to play with, too. I'll watch you by around that hat. Peter, what's new with you?
Well, I just brought something also. I wanted to show you a little money clip I have.
There's nothing in it, you see.
Solid gold money clip, I see. And you want it for what?
All right. Which reminds me, give my love to Pat, please.
Thank you.
Yes, a lovely girl. Isn't she lovely?
Yes, she's lovely. I'm very happy about everything. Ruth Myers, how are you?
How do you do?
Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am.
What do you do?
I'm an office manager for a textile manufacturing company.
Well, that reminds me of the business at hand, which is to play password. And it's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll hold the record here to be all right. You have the first word, Carol Channing, same word, Peter Lawford, and as they look at it, see what they're going to do with it, see what you do with it at home.
The password is sent.
Now, 10 points, Carol.
Aroma.
Smell.
Aroma, smell. No. 9 points, Peter.
Chanel.
Perfume.
Perfume. No. 8 points, Carol.
Bird dog.
Five seconds.
Aroma.
Aroma? Did you say, what did you say, dear?
Aroma.
Not you, dear. I mean, this dear. What?
I'm dear.
Yeah, she's dear. What did you say? Bird dog?
I said aroma before, but that's what I thought.
All right, here we go. 7 points.
I said bird dog. I thought surely I'd get the gong for 2 words or something.
No, you got by with bird dog, but just give a new clue, huh? 7 points.
It's a hyphenated bird dog. Sweet.
Scent?
Yes! Yeah, that was a good clue. That gives you 7 points, Ruth, toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. All right, Morris, the words will go to you this time. The word will go to you and Ruth. Start with you, Morris. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is frame.
What do you
it's
do?
Spelled Maurice.
Morris. What do you do in the Navy, Morris?
Well, I'm the division officer on the USNS Rose, a division, a unit of the Military Sea Transportation Service.
Well, it's good to have you here, and you've got good partners to play with, too. I'll watch you by around that hat. Peter, what's new with you?
Well, I just brought something also. I wanted to show you a little money clip I have.
There's nothing in it, you see.
Solid gold money clip, I see. And you want it for what?
All right.
Which reminds me, give my love to Pat, please.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Lovely girl. Isn't she lovely?
Yes, she's lovely. I'm very happy about everything. She's Ruth Myers, how are you?
How do you do?
Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am.
What do you do?
I'm an office manager for a textile manufacturing company.
Well, that reminds me of the business at hand, which is to play password. And it's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll hold the record here to be all right. You had the first word, Carol Channing, same word, Peter Lawford, and as they look at it, see what they're going to do with it, see what you do with it at home.
The password is sent.
Now, 10 points, Carol.
Aroma.
Smell.
Aroma, smell. No. 9 points, Peter.
Chanel.
Perfume.
Perfume? No. 8 points, Carol.
Bird dog.
Five seconds.
Aroma.
Aroma? Did you say, what did you say, dear?
Aroma.
Not you, dear. I mean this dear. What?
I'm dear.
Yeah, she's dear. What did you say? Bird dog?
I said aroma before, but that's what I thought.
All right, here we go. 7 points.
I said bird dog. I thought surely I'd get the gong for 2 words or something.
No, you got by with bird dog, but just give a new clue, huh? 7 points.
This is a hyphenated bird dog. Sweet.
Scent?
Yes! Yeah, that was a good clue. That gives you 7 points, Ruth, toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. All right, Morris, the words will go to you this time. The word will go to you and Ruth. Start with you, Morris. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is frame.
10 points.
Picture.
Five seconds.
Free.
Yeah.
He should get Dame from Broad.
No, but he should be familiar with it.
Oh. Yes, that's remarkable. All right. 17 to 19. Password goes to Peter and Carol. Friends at home. Either team can win.
The password is snip.
Carol, you can win on this one. 10 points. Careful.
Cut.
Slice.
Slice. No. 9 points you can win, Peter, on this one. Five seconds.
Nail.
Sever.
Sever. 8 points, Carol. You can still have the game.
Scissors.
Puncture.
Puncture. No. 7 points would give you 24, Peter. Five seconds.
Flowers.
Clip?
Clip? No. 6 points. Carol, you can still win. Your last chance is wrong. Now, what are you doing? All right. I can't see her.
Girl.
Snip.
Snip of a girl. Very good. That was good. That's fine, and no gestures or anything.
No, nothing.
You did very well. Morris, you now have $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round.
Fine.
You must move your hand, though, sir. Now, here we go. That's it. The trick here, as you know, Carol, is to do it all in 1 minute.
Look at each other.
Here's the first word. Go.
Mammal.
Elephant.
A zoo.
Tiger.
All. Zoo.
Say something more.
Lion.
Kingdom.
Beasts.
Mammoth. Receptacle.
Cup.
Good.
Head.
Shoulders.
Skin.
Scalp.
Good. 100.
A boulangerie. Pâtisserie.
First word, go.
Mammal.
Elephant.
A zoo.
Tiger.
All. Zoo.
Say something more.
Lion.
Kingdom.
Beasts.
Mammoth.
Let me go to the next word.
Next word. Tea. Receptacle.
Cup.
Good.
Head.
Shoulders.
Skin.
Scalp.
Good. 100.
A boulangerie. Pâtisserie. Cook.
Boil.
Bread.
Bake.
Good, I'll take it. Mammal, Morris. Animal. You want to get animal kingdom. Animal. Kin was the last word. Didn't have much chance with that. But what have you got, Morris? Very good. You have $400, Maurice Dullier. Ruth Myers, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of password.
Wonderful.
And good luck to you both.
Okay.
We'll be back to play more Password in a moment. All right, let's move right along, shall we, and meet two more Password players. All right?
Yeah. Carol Channing, meet your new partner from Nashville, Tennessee, Nancy Gill. Peter Lawford, meet your new partner from Salt Lake City, Utah, Roger Hansen.
Come in, Roger. Nancy? Nice to see you. What keeps you busy, Nancy?
Well, I'm a high school business education teacher.
Good. We're always glad to have teachers here. Roger, what do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a professor at the University of Utah.
We have two teachers here. Good. That makes us very happy. Let's play the game, shall we? Carol Channing, Peter Lawford have the word as they look at it.
The password is slide.
Okay, Pete, 10 points. Start with you. See if you can get Roger Hansen to say that word.
Toboggan.
Slide.
Yes!
Very good.
Beautiful.
Just good. Toboggan. I thought he'd say sled. All right. Nancy, we'll start with you this time. See how you do with the clues. Roger, if you do as well, we're going to have a great game. I want you to see it.
The password is solo.
Nancy, 10 points.
Sing.
Did you get Dame from Broad?
No, but you should be familiar with it.
Oh. Yes, that's remarkable. All right. 17 to 19. Password goes to Peter and Carol. Friends at home. Either team can win.
The password is snip.
Carol, you can win on this one. 10 points. Careful.
Cut.
Slice.
Slice. No. 9 points you can win, Peter, on this one. Five seconds.
Nail.
Sever.
Sever. 8 points, Carol. You can still have the game.
Scissors.
Puncture.
Puncture. No. 7 points will give you 24, Peter. Five seconds.
Flowers.
Clip?
Clip? No. 6 points. Carol, you can still win. Your last chance is wrong. Now, what are you doing? All right. I can't see her.
girl.
Snip.
Snip of a girl. good. Oh. Fine, and no gestures or anything.
No, nothing.
You did very well. Morris, you now have $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round.
Fine.
You must move your hand, though, sir. Now, here we go. That's it. The trick here, as you know, Carol, is to do it all in 1 minute.
Look at each other.
Here's the first word. Go.
Mammal.
Elephant.
A zoo.
Tiger.
All. Zoo.
Say something more.
Lion.
Kingdom.
Beasts.
Mammoth.
Let it go to the next word.
Next word. Tea. Receptacle.
Cup.
Good.
Head.
Shoulders.
Skin.
Scalp.
Good. 100.
A boulangerie. Patisserie. Cook.
Good evening and welcome to Password. Hello, Peter.
Alan.
Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Hello, you Dolly doll.
Hello,
how
dear
are you?
Alan.
I'm so glad to see you again.
I am too. I'm a happy girl today, Alan. Look what I brought to show you.
What do you got?
It's my solid gold record. It was just given to me by Mr. Merrick. He's our producer.
Hello, Dolly.
Oh, hello, Dolly.
Don't hide behind the picture here. tell him what it means now.
Well, it means that, you know, you get a solid gold record when you sell over $1 million worth of records. Yes.
A million copies. Yeah. A million people have bought this record.
I think we should all thank Jerry Herman. He wrote the music and lyrics. Or maybe we should thank Louis Armstrong. I don't know.
I think you should thank yourself, too, because you've made a great hit here, and you deserve it. I think you should wear it in one of your hats, maybe.
Maybe.
All right.
As a little pin, yes.
Yes, I think it'll be nice. Look for it.
Alan, you made a record, too.
Oh.
Alan Ludden sings his favorite songs.
Oh, you're a dark.
Oh, there you are. No, there you are. And Alan sings his favorite songs. I just bought it, you know, for Christmas.
Well,
I mean, I'm going to get more for Christmas.
Oh, thank you, darling.
That's
thank
the
you
time
very
to get
much.
Your Christmas presents, isn't it?
For right? Christmas is when you get them. Yes. Hello, Maurice. How are you? Come in.
Good evening.
It's Morris.
Morris. What do you
it's
do?
It's spelled Maurice.
Morris. What do you do in the Navy, Morris?
Oh, I'm the division officer on the USNS Rose, a division, a unit of the Military Sea Transportation Service.
Well, it's good to have you here, and you've got good partners to play with, too. I'll
so.
Watch you behind around that hat. Peter, what's new with you?
Well, I just brought something also. I wanted to show you a little money clip I have.
There's nothing in it, you see.
Solid gold money clip. I see. And you want it for what?
All right. Which reminds me, give my love to Pat, please.
Thank you.
Yes, she's a you. Lovely girl. Isn't she lovely?
Yes, she's lovely. I'm very happy about everything. She's Ruth Myers, how are you?
How do you do?
Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am.
What do you do?
I'm an office manager for a textile manufacturing company.
Well, that reminds me of the business at hand, which is to play password. And it's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll hold the record here to be all right. You have the first word, Carol Channing, same word, Peter Lawford, and as they look at it, see what they're going to do with it, see what you do with it at home.
The password is sent.
Now, 10 points, Carol.
Aroma.
Smell.
Aroma, smell. No. 9 points, Peter.
Chanel.
Perfume.
Perfume. No. 8 points, Carol.
Bird dog.
Five seconds.
Aroma.
Aroma. Did you say, what did you say?